Kentucky Route Zero, episode 4. So now we are on this ship, being introduced to some new characters, I believe. And so, although this game is supposed to eventually have 5 episodes, this is the last one that's out. So this is going to be the last episode for now. And I hope you enjoy. Once again, I'm not going to be doing a full reading of all the dialogue. I'm just going to be kind of going through at my own pace. being minimized randomly, whatever. Thank you.
remember going to a house in Aroostook County, Maine. I was two. We were moving, and we were driving up in a white Nissan station wagon with faux wood paneling. And it was the first time that I'd seen the house that I was going to live in for the next 7 years.
Being washed in the bathroom sink. I was just parking my car. I had to parallel park it. The street that I live on was full, but there was a nice. But it just got cold today for like the first time in a long time. So I had the heat on. And whenever you have the heat on in an old car, it definitely smells a certain way. It smells kind of like, it almost smells, you can like smell that it's hot. And you can feel it too, but the smell that it is like from the car itself, like from the engine. And there's been a lot of smoking going on in that car, so it's not exactly a pleasant smell, but it's definitely strong and it's definitely there. And with the windows down, you can also smell that it's cold. So you get both. And that feeling together is super familiar if you've been in old cars a lot. Anyway, I was parking and I had to go in and out about it like 3 times, but when I finally finished parking, it was like perfect. Both wheels against the curb. And that's when I had like the double memory of when I first learned how to drive. My mom taught me how to parallel park. She told me the story about when her dad, who was a motorcycle cop, taught her how to parallel park. And every time she parallel parked, he would take out a dime. And if he could fit the dime between the wheel of her car and the curb of the street, then she had to do it again. She didn't do that for me, but every time that I got upset about having to do it again, she would tell me that at least I didn't have to be a dime's distance away from the curb. I learned how to drive in the fall, and I got that snow a lot during that time. And I don't know when my mom learned to drive.
Oh, you know, probably going to school.
I can't sleep because the trees are scraping against my window, and it reminds me of a tongue scraping against my skin.
What?
I'm about to cross the ocean. I worry about my dog.
Can't sleep anywhere near a place. The gas is sold. Not when it's being sold, but when it's not being sold.
It was tough to hold on to this thing, but yeah, my hands are pretty damp.
I remember the number 10 in a flashcard with a turkey on it. It had a yellow background.
The frogs are too loud.
Not a whole lot. I guess I was walking. I was in a stroller in Treetop Park in Florida. My mother accidentally pushed me
whenever I close my eyes. It's like bells ringing. But the bells aren't metal bells, they're ceramic bells. They're the kind of bells like memory here. They're like this weird, I can't even describe the material. It's just resonant. This ringing resonance. And as soon as I open my eyes again, there's nothing.
I remember driving across an old dirt road.
My birthday was at a party at McDonald's in Hawaii. I got a toy that I didn't like and broke it. Whether I wear boots or sneakers, my feet always feel damp. Cold and damp.
Well, I was hoping that you'd be able to tell me why I can't sleep. It seems like it's been a long time, and it seems like it's an, it's time to sleep now.
End of new messages.
This world is not my home. I'm just passing through. My treasures and my hopes are placed beyond the blue. Many friends and kin have gone on before, and I can feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, oh Lord, what will I do? Angels beckon me to heaven's open door, and I can feel at home in this world anymore. I have a loving mother up in glory land, and I don't expect to stop until I shake her hand. She's waiting for me in heaven's open door, and I can feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no.
Thank you.
Okay, I guess that is the end of Act 4, and Act 5 is not yet released, and from the sounds of things, it could be probably months, up to a year, until Act 5 is released, maybe more than a year. They took several years for Act 4. It's a trip, this game, but I hope you've enjoyed watching and following along. Alright guys, I will see you next time.